crochet course. The ultimate reference guide. By Shannon and Jason Mullet Bowsby. Thank you. made. Ball skein or ink. Ball bands. Then picking up the hook and yarn. I'm a left-handed crocheter, so I'm very thankful this book has pictures for me to follow along, because I'm also a visual learner, so I have to have stuff like this to be able to figure it all out. Yarn holds. Parts of a stitch. Parts of a chain. Where to put your hook. Confused by all the different ways people notate patterns. It might be the same way, but every pattern I look at seems a little slightly different. Okay. Anatomy of a line pattern. The direction of your work. Chart reading. The swatch. Blocking the swatch. Checking tension and gauge. Thank you. is. Oh, that's pretty. Isn't that really pretty? That would look really nice on like a cozy winter sweater. Decreasing with slip stitches, skipping stitches.
Just gorgeous.